December 10th at the Gallen Center in USC, main event, Mares Cuellar on Showtime. But the co-main event, Charlo and Williams, what do you think about that fight?
I just can't wait for December 10th because that's going to be a big fight for Abner. And anything goes the way things are going in the gym, Abner's going to be my 10th world champion.
10th world champion, be up in the wall in Oxnard.
That's right, my 10th world champion. But the co-main event is also a very good fight. You know, Charlo and
Williams
are going to fight a hell of a fight. You know, those two guys are two of the best junior middleweights. And that fight's going to be, it's like a 50-50 fight. It's a pick-em fight. I'm excited about that fight too, but you know,
we'll be in the locker room.
I'm going to be in the locker room getting Abner ready, so I won't even
get to
pay
watch
attention
it.
To that fight, but I'll definitely watch it later when I get home, you know, because I'm going to be focused on Abner, and we might have Josito on that card.
Yeah.
And maybe one other guy, I don't know, we're trying to get maybe. Oh, Speedy Mares is
Speedy Mares on the card.
Speedy Mares.
Shout out Speedy.
So,
my nigga right there.
So, you know, so we're going to be pretty busy that weekend too, you know. So, and right before Mares fight, you know, Charlo, Williams, you know,
won't be able to pay attention.
Too much attention because I'm going to be focused on preparing and getting Mares ready to get into the ring. But it is a great fight. It's a fight. It's a great card. Great opportunity for all these guys to fight on Showtime and show the boxing world what they're about. You know, because at 154,
it's kind of up for grabs right now, no?
Exactly. 154 is not really, you know.
Canelo's moving up. Moving up.
But he's moving up already. So there's no big names. There's no that one top junior middleweight that everybody's talking about. So right now it's a great opportunity for these guys to show and to show that whoever wins is the best at 154.
That same day in Omaha, you got Terrence Crawford and Molina. What do you think about that fight?
Terrence Crawford versus Molina, is that a done deal already?
It looks like it.
Thing. You know, I'm sure I'm not the only one, but everybody's gonna think that that Crawford wins easy.
Stop it.
But Molina has fucking insane power, so
yeah, he got a punch his chest.
If he lands that one fucking punch, it could be over.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.